Hello everyone, this is Magic Art Destruction. Hey, let's have some fun, shall we? You see, I know I changed my hairstyle. I will show you true power. I will not be defeated by the likes of you! Kamehameha! Have a two more to go. What? Yes! It shouldn't be this hard to take them all out. Yeah. I should go get some pie after this. That was maybe overkill. Come on, gotta get stronger. I can't go to Panamic. There's always been this question in my head. What if Piccolo could defuse what all the Namekians? He was all like Mayo and Kai. He could just defuse and train and then fuse back together again. Piccolo could be very powerful, you know? But lighting doesn't care. I felt so bad for the Namekians. Now the margins, I'm sorry, but the Saiyans, the margins go above both of you, I'm sorry. They have absorption. Plus, turning into candy can easily copy your ability, come on. It was really proven they can copy abilities by Majin Buu. He copied the Kamehameha wave just by looking. Once. Huh. The only move I'm happy he did not copy was Piccolo's move. Oh god, I think Goku would have been dead. Yikes! Time for the big one. I don't know why I'm flying backwards, but whatever. You must be the leader. Attack for Spirit Bomb! Ah. Uh-oh. Ah. Ah, come on, Charger. Ah. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah. Yikes! I'm in the other world, so it's perfectly fine. Oh my god, look at all these people! There's a whole bunch of Saiyans around. Aha! Whee! Ugh. 4 hour! Once more! I'm ending this now! Kamehameha! Oh, come on! This thing must have blood on it! Spirit Bomb, don't let me down! Ah. Yes! Aha! Thanks! Ah. Yes! Yes! Who did? Yes! Aha! Eh, I don't have to worry about him. But! That's the end of the episode. Love y'all. Leave a like. Share. Peace out.